path of repentance.
Leaving the past behind. The Lord is gracious and merciful.
Always willing to hear, aspirations, and love, even your deepest fear. Setting apart from the secular, we ask for nothing but your guidance. For you know the way, letting you lead our lives with our egos behind us.
On that night, we shall not judge. We are imperfect human beings.
On April 14th at College Hill Conference Center, it's going down. We will be stirring up our God-given gifts from rapping to singing to poetry to spoken word. There will be performances by USF's Gospel Choir, B5, Seth, and Heather, just to name a few. You don't want to miss out on this wonderful time of fellowship. Make sure to have your expectations set before you hit the door, because we plan on packing the house out and tearing it up. To purchase your ticket today, contact Jamara Forbes at jamara.forbes@live.com. Tickets are $5 in advance and $7 at the door. Doors open at 6 and the show starts at 7 p.m. Stir It Up 2012, an open mic event.
If you gotta start sometime, why not now? If we gotta start somewhere, I say here. If we gotta start sometime, I say now. Through the fog, there is hope in the distance. From cathedrals to third world missions, love will fall to the earth like a crashing wave. Tonight's the night for the sinners and the saints. Two worlds collide in a beautiful display. It's all love.
Together.